because I remember a time when the palliative care doctor had come with the nurse, and my husband sat here at the table, and he was just discussing how he had gone to an astrologer, and the astrologer had told him that, don't you worry about this, and you have 10 more years to live. It will be off and on, but you'll be there for 10 more years. And because there was a ray of hope in this, he just clinged on to it so much that he mentioned it to the doctor and the nurse. And the nurse just had a big smirk on her face, I'm sorry to say that, and she said, what, 10 years? And you think you're gonna live 10 years? And that just resonated with him all the time, and he would just bring that up. And it was hard for me to help him out of that. If she would have just, you know, taken it in a lighter vein, or maybe just ignored it, he would have been okay. But then the fact that she laughed at it and joked, so I think it was really harsh. It was very hard for me to bring him out of that depression, because he would go. It was a roller coaster for him. For days he would be down, just to know that, you know, doctor said that. What did she mean by it? So he would just go and dwell on it, and I would be on the other side, you know, giving him hope. You know, maybe she meant that. Maybe she meant that. Don't worry about it. Just focus on this. So I thought that we were wasting time here. We had a long battle to fight, and we were just, so it was hard. It made the things worse for us.